Here we go again.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the farm. It's a balmy winter evening. I think it, high of 80 degrees today. Hard to believe that it's the 2nd of February, and it's Imbolc, also known as Candlemas or St. Bridget's Day. And in celebration of Imbolc, we like to make candles. So we spent our day in and out of the kitchen making beeswax candles. Come on along and spend a few... Beep. What's to honk at out here in the... Well, anyway. Thank you. Our day has been really wonderful in this beautiful evening. So we're going to sit for a few more minutes up here on the hill, and then we're going to head back to the house for some fish tacos. If you like what you saw today, we hope that you would subscribe, like it, and maybe even share it with some of your friends. Come on back to the farm sometime soon. We'll see you next time.
Happy Imbolc, everyone.